Hi guys, Mr. Janai had a gut up at Horsham this morning, went half mile on the grass, just an easy half mile. Johnny Allen rode him. He's big, long striding horse, quite raw, can be a little bit free in his work, so he just went solo this morning, and wasn't too bad. Johnny obviously had a good handle on him, but he will need to work in behind horses. Down the track he'll be ready for a stronger piece of work, probably just work solo again next time, and then the time after that could work in behind horses, but essentially he's got a good action on him, he's good in the wind, and of course for the future, we've just got to get him doing things the right way.